free AIDS.
You're looking like a dumb asshole.
You got trolled. I killed you. You didn't even know what a pyramid was.
Alright, I got a map. I'm happy. Some wood.
So, Kobe.
Yeah.
If you want to edit your video after you broadcast it, it uploads to your channel. Just set it to private and download the video.
What do I do about the whole border and stuff, though?
Take that off. The hell?
How? Oh, just crop it?
No. Click the share button.
Yeah.
And, I think it's right click. Yeah. And then click options.
So okay.
It should say share settings.
Yeah.
Then click broadcast settings and make sure it says party audio included. And check off display message.
Alright, hold on. Advanced setting. Display message to spectators. Alright. That's it. Oh, fuck. I hit you.
Is it good now?
Yeah, it's working. It's good.
Alright, so you made sure it has party chat, right?
Yeah, it still has party chat.
So we have to make sure that our party settings have our voices to always allow. So otherwise, you won't hear them.
I think mine is like that. Yeah, I'm gonna look real quick.
That retard blood just sent me a friend request.
He knows I'm playing with you, that's why I told him, and he's all like, oh, okay. Oh, wait, never mind. Yeah. He wanted me to, are you gonna talk over me?
No,
it's okay. He, wanted me to share play the Division with him, but I was like, nah, fuck that.
I don't know why he wants to add me back. Every single time I join him, he just spams, like, audio. And it's really annoying.
Wait, we have a watcher. Hello, person. Somebody's watching us right now.
You could very well be watching yourself, by the way.
Oh, really?
Kobe, what are you talking about?
No, yeah, I'm streaming and somebody's watching us.
It's to stream.
Oh.
And it automatically uploads the whole stream and all of our voices to PS4. And you can just edit it later.
I'm gonna... Ow. That was a sneeze.
That sounded like some demonic type stuff right there.
It sounded like you dropped the soap.
Why are you guys dressed up like the KKK?
Because
you don't know our skills.
Coming at me with that. No.
Are you saying I'm dressed up like KKK? My character is basically all black. What are you talking about?
Yeah, racist.
Oh, I don't know. Jeez, get off my back.
I'm the KKK. You didn't notice the other one was backwards.
The other K was back, yeah. I'm the
KFC.
Yeah.
Have fun with that, boys.
Chicken.
I can't view the comments right now. I'm just gonna go back. It's like lagging.
Yeah, don't look at the comments. Who cares? This is for recording for YouTube. For streaming.
Okay. Well,
so you can actually upload.
I know Pyro is like checking us out right now. What's going on, Pyro?
Pyro, you're fat, okay?
Damn, shots fired.
Yo, I need to find like some cobblestone or something.
Here, I'll get some cobblestone for you, buddy. Wait, Chris, where are you?
I'm mining. I think not down there, but like.
I think I found a cave.
Cheez-Its. Don't
Yo, Steve, come down here.
What? Hold up. Well, I don't even know where you are.
I'm like right behind you, but I'm in like this place. Wow, how descriptive of me. I'm in this place. Over
Wait, is
here.
Is this a party private? Like the audio channel. Voice chat? Because if not, I get a feeling one of them two is going to join and just spam.
Wait, check out your channel?
No, he's saying it's...
I heard, like, Siri say something. What the heck? I literally heard Siri for a minute. I don't know what's going on.
You okay?
I think I'm... There's something wrong with me.
I don't know.
We got 3 viewers now. We're going places.
Maybe not to college, but places.
Who needs college? I do.
Who needs college when you can play Minecraft?
That's the same attitude I have.
The stupidest thing I've ever heard.
I'm gonna be a professional.
Me to college.
I'm gonna be a professional Minecrafter when I grow up.
It's weird to think that some people live off of 12-year-olds. It's crazy.
That's hot.
Well, you're definitely a Minecraft YouTuber now.
every time Jakisa's freaking thing goes off. Yeah, I always think of some Japanese high school. That's like the same exact... It's the same exact thing that happens when the classes go off. The bell rings.
Yeah, that's something a weirdo would say.
Damn, shots fired. Fuck me.
But Kobe, you might be, though.
Just because I collect the katanas... I'm a weeaboo.
Yeah, you should probably, not tell people that.
Okay.
The groan.
Okay, there's a difference between Chinese, Japanese, and, Vietnamese, okay?
Every time he comments, it has, like, Siri plays the message for me, and he's all like, check out my channel, please. I'll be sure to. Well, I'll be sure to.
Dude, Kobe, come here, hurry.
Wait, where are you?
This is amazing. This is the first time I've ever seen this.
Wait, what color are you?
I'm white, I think. I'm not white.
I like how he says, I'm red. Think.
I'm not white. I went that way too far.
I made my day.
I'm white, I think.
I'm white, I think.
I didn't even check the map, I just guessed, considering my name's white.
Wait, what did he just say? What did Pyro just say?
This is gonna be the biggest 12-year-old joke, but it doesn't matter.
I need some food, goddamn. Alright. Daniel.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, looking this way.
Just a creeper over there.
No. Okay, like look at the sky and scroll to your left. Slow penis in the sky.
What is that? What?
Oh, what?
Look how awesome that, like, this hill has a tree on it. That's cool. I don't suppose any of you guys got food on you?
Yeah, you're not talking about this thing right up here?
I'm talking about the tiny little penis floating in the sky.
Yes.
That's cool.
What the fuck are you talking about? That's amazing. I did see that, yep.
See, there goes the balls. And there goes the shaft.
Here, creeper, come over here. I need to get this coal. Thank you.
So, I hear people eating, and I have no food. I'm gonna die.
I got you, you fucking lazy-ass bitch. Where are you?
I'm okay. Yo, this man has steak on top of steak. I'll take it. You got some cobblestone? We can make us, like, a phone.
I get needy-ass bitch. Boom. Got you.
There we go, boy. I'm putting these steaks in here today.
Puss. Here you go.
You puss. Yeah, I got you. I can't help you with that.
I do. I get one of these, so screw off.
I'm throwing all this shiz away.
Yo, there's a crip over here. Blood, come on.
Can you please play any of the beard's theme?
Move his ass.
Oh my god, that's hilarious. He said, can you please play Angry Birds, please?
Bro, don't even, I'll delete you, like, seriously. That's all, the Angry Birds
on. Can you guys hear the comments, too?
No, I can hear you talking.
Yeah, you'd have to read it to us and shit.
Alright, well, I'm not reading them, I can hear him because, like, I got voice playback on, and he's all like, please play Angry Birds, please.
Don't tell them that, they're just gonna spam the word W now. Oh, you're dead.
Oh, no.
W-W-W.
Oh, no, it's happening.
All you're gonna hear is W-W-W.
Yo, where are we gonna make this house at?
On top of this mountain, on the dig.
Over the dig. I don't wanna be- Oh, there's an Enderman!
Okay. Actually, you know what that tree is? We're gonna build our house on top of that tree.
You should literally, like, I was like, this cold over there, I might wanna- When you parkour AF, oh god.
Oh shit! Alright, so what is the difficulty on right now?
I have no clue. Chris, where are you?
I'm getting wrecked.
Come over here, please.
We're building on this tree, bro.
Remember, you got a map you can use.
Dude, I'm getting wrecked.
Please, Chris, survive.
Don't you mean chlamydia? Yeah.
Dude, I'm gonna die right now.
Please don't die, I need you.
I'm gonna run a train.
Wait, I thought we only had three. No, we got four. We got more people watching us.
Sweet.
Hello.
I mean, we are Minecraft.
That's the way to do it. That Minecraft's where it's at.
I just built a bunch of fences instead of logics. I'm retarded. God.
Wait, let me collect the snow. Fuck yeah.
Where are the ladders even? Oh, there they are.
You weird fuck.
Damn, shots fired. What? I feel like I'm talking to myself when I hear the comments.
You should feel crazy as hell, honestly.
He's all like, Angry Birds, please. Facts.
Dude, stop. He wants you to play Angry Birds over the mic.
Oh shit, my fault.
Oh, Angry Birds over the mic? The song? There's a hold on.
Yeah, if you do that, I'm leaving.
Wait, I don't even know how the song works. How does it go?
No.
It's a song of autism.
It's autism?
Autism. The serious thing.
Chris, I miss you, and it's been forever since I've seen your face.
You're green? Where's green?
Just come where you see all the dots at.
I'm blue. Hashtag Crip Light. No, you're red. Blood. Chris is white.
He's all like, I'll pay you this to PayPal.
Yo, do you need more wood?
I got enough wood.
Me?
Yeah.
I'm out.
I'm like kinda tempted to play this song.
Bro, if you play this song, I'm literally leaving. I'm not joking.
Oh, wait, are we building tree houses?
Come, you took all my wood. This motherfucker.
Oh, I'm sorry. Here you go. I'm making it rain on me, bitches. I'm making it rain on them, bitches.
This is just a little base thing.
We're gonna call this Eagle's Nest.
Yeah.
Eagle's Nest. Gotcha.
This is Eagle's Nest.
Here, I'll start building the walls.
No. That's not how you make
fences.
The Eagle's Nest.
Fences.
When you get touched inappropriately, come to the Eagle's Nest. When someone cuts in front of you in line, come to the Eagle's Nest. Throw snowballs off. This is the Eagle's Nest.
This is all.
This is Eagle shit.
Kofi, this is here just for protection. Or if you want to kill yourself.
Our leader is T.O.
I don't even know who you are, Chris. There's lava over there, though. I'm about to go over there.
Is Chris blue? If he's blue, that's lit. Nah, never mind.
I'm blue, cuz.
Chris is white.
Dude, look at this view. I'm gonna crap. I'm going to get this mess.
100 to play Angry Birds, please. Is that $100 or $1?
$1.
Good job.
He's cheap.
Chill, Chris.
You know, judge me all you want, but I'm about to go adventure.
I'm gonna make my own motherfucking house.
Honestly, if he pays you for Angry Birds, I'll happily just listen to it for Cody.
Yeah. Oh, Chris, you're here. Thank God.
What's up?
Alright, I'm gonna make my house below this little thing you got going on here.
Well, I was gonna make this my house, but
Okay, you can be my upstairs neighbor.
Yeah.
Does anybody got a pick?
I'm gonna personally live by a village.
Obviously, yeah.
Gonna mooch off the villagers, that's what we're doing now.
You're goddamn right! I'm gonna take one of their houses, too.
Chris, chill, bro. Don't kill yourself.
I'm not trying to.
Yeah, just come up to Eagle's Nest and kill yourself. I'll be happy to watch and pay you to do a backflip.
I got snowballs on deck, homie.
10 hours long to play Angry Birds.
Bro, that's gonna be my house over here.
Wait, what happened?
My house is right here.
Here, I'll help you build your house, okay?
Right now? I have 0 wood.
Yo!
So I got a bunch. You can't build a house here, dude.
But
how are you gonna... Look how crooked this is, bro. It's like my teeth.
But
he just said nigger.
My tree is disappearing, by the way.
What?
He just said nigger. Like his... Oh my goodness. Nigger.
Oh, I can see the Eagle's Nest from here.
Is that what we're actually going to call it? The Eagle's Nest?
I am.
Okay.
Apparently I'm going to use the map.
I found iron. What?
I've been found that.
You know what, Chris, you need to start your stupid ass up. Don't shit on everyone's parade and shit.
The black parade. No, I'm just kidding.
Chris, let's build a house together, okay?
What?
Let's build a house together.
I didn't agree.
He wants to be inside of you.
Get
dude,
this wood.
I found an intense, like, cave system, though, for real.
Oh, hold on, wait, hold on.
A lot of wood.
Let me,
It goes down.
Chris, please, let's make a house and make some items, please.
Make what?
Items, please.
I just want to go mining with you guys.
Come where I'm at right now.
I got you.
There's like 3 different ways to go.
Let's
right?
Get wood,
like,
probably.
From the gecko.
Air.
People need like this dark type of wood.
Alright, I'm about to make some.
I'm sorry, but the Eagle's Nest is being destroyed. I took out the tree. So now it's just 40.
Nigger, do what? And do what with my butt?
Oh.
Who?
I'm more of a boulder, so that's what I'll be doing.
I'm so tired.
Alright. Oh, I just threw my pickaxe down the fucking hole.
As soon as you said that, Chris's thing broke. Huh. It's okay, Chris. Here, I got enough wood for the both of us.
Me too.
Just the two of us.
Wow, okay, Chris.
Every time I hear that, I think of Austin Powers.
Austin.
This way, Chris. I'm here.
I'm gonna get the rest of this wood.
Well, follow me, because this place looks pretty romantic. I want to live here with you. What's wrong with two dudes kissing, huh?
Well, okay, half my house is pretty nice. The other half is really nice.
Yippo!
I just realized whoever had that furnace stole all my coal.
There was two pieces of coal.
Hi, Yippo. You miss mommy? I miss mommy too.
Dude, what are you talking about?
Nobody was going. Wait, what?
Dude, why the fuck does everything keep falling down the hole? Oh my god, yo.
He's too war!
Bro, Kobe, I found a better spot for the Eagles nest. Holy crap. No.
Wait, what?
I'm going there. Screw this one. This other place is way better.
Oh my god, I lost you, Chris. Where are you?
Up in the trees.
I whip in the brick.
Up in the trees.
I have this cloud.
Yeah, a sex tape.
Am I just gonna journey alone then?
You're not. If Chris can hurry up and help me build this house.
I need wood.
You have enough. What are you building, a mansion, Chris?
Oh, yeah.
No, we're building us a nice little house next to the river, and he died.
Aww.
Oh, okay.
That looks. Die from a high place.
Alright, I'm in the cave.
Chris, bro, we don't need a mansion, bro, please.
I'm eating the last of this, and I'm done.
Okay.
I'm gonna need a lot of wood.
Wait, right, what did he? Did he just say Jaden Smith's forehead is sexy?
But it is, so.
Hey, Cody, what's up?
Thank God I found you. Okay, our house is gonna be over here, okay?
Where?
In this area.
I got a bucket
of
water.
Oh, we got apples, hell yeah. Alright, where do you wanna live then?
Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking die.
Where our house are gonna be?
Fuck it, we're building a treehouse, dude.
Guys, I'm trapped in here. I'm
literally
trapped. I got attacked from behind.
No, make it flat.
He touched my booty.
Alright, we gotta make it flat.
I'm calling out an SOS.
Bro, you need to edit that in. The NEMA thing.
Alex, go save your keys, and me and Chris are gonna build our house now.
I have no idea what you're talking about. What?
I'm gonna start building the walls.
I'm legit gonna die.
No, not with that type of wood.
Okay.
Just break it all.
Damage that I called you.
Alright, give me all the wood.
Dude, I hear an Enderman too. Oh my god, right. It's over.
Here's all the wood.
Yo, I hear so many things out there trying to kill me.
Must be balls deep in that cape, bro, because it's daytime out here.
Yo, for real though. I got a little bit of food.
I would jump off the tree like a dumbass.
What are you talking about, dude? What does that sound?
Kobe, don't let me die here.
Don't die, bro, please. I'm trying to save you.
Hey, Kobe. But,
yeah, what's up?
Keep this apple.
Dude. Thanks.
Okay, I can't see where I was trying to build from here. I'm about to go up.
Cosplay? We have 33 comments.
What?
We have 33 comments.
Probably all from Pyro, right?
I think.
From the retarded stuff I'm hearing, yeah, I think so.
Shots fired at Pyro. Oh my goodness.
Oh shit, oh shit.
Hey Kobe, keep this. Okay. Keep these. I want you to definitely keep this flower, because I like it.
Alright.
Alright, let's get it.
Alright, what are you about to do?
Build that house.
Alright.
They're not stacked up on stacks, bro.
I think Pyro just called you a hoe.
Ever, bro.
I got you. And we're living in a tree, bro, like fucking Tarzan. Let's go.
Yeah.
Alright, I guess I'm just gonna build straight up.
Yeah, that's probably your best bet. Just pray to God you don't get hit with gravel or sand. Then you're fine.
Plus I got a stone shovel with me.
This nigga came prepared, though. Props to him.
What is this biome? There's like these giant pillars.
Let me know when you need my help, okay?
Yo, Kobe, come over here.
Hold on. I can't move because if I start moving around, I'm gonna die of hunger.
Oh, it's a snow biome. Like, what? It's an ice.
Here, I'll just eat these apples.
There's ice everywhere. I don't understand what this is.
Who the fuck is Ipo? Well, one of my pickaxes.
You mean Ipo?
And I want you to have salary. I don't even like salary.
Wait, Kobe, jump
I loves you. I respects you.
I needs you. He's like just saying random letters now. TFA, TAFA, 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 TAFT.
I feel like a slave in the Underground Railroad.
Who are these people watching us, dude? What the heck? I mean, at first I thought one was Blood and Pyro, but there's like four more. You know what? We're gonna give them a show once this house is built.
What?
So Kobe, I have to be the Mexican in the family?
Yeah, you pretty much are. But I mean, I'll help out, don't worry.
Free at last.
I'm gonna call you El Chapo. Chris, how big are we making this house?
Huh?
How big are we making this house?
Fucking A, dude. Skeletons, piss off.
Dude, who are these people?
Is this good, Kobe?
Are you guys, yeah, that's good enough. Alright, let's start building the walls.
Alright, wow, what are you trying? You got wood?
Yeah, I got some wood for you.
Alright. Dude.
Yo, I have no idea where you guys are.
Kobe is Trump. He's building walls with a Mexican. That's weird. Okay.
I can't see shit.
How can you not see?
Yo, it's still who's green?
I think I'm... You didn't hear that.
Yep, alright.
Yeah, I'm green, so I'm up here with Chris. We're building the house.
Hey, Kobe, here.
I will, probably, if you pay me.
Hey, Kobe, get in.
I'm trying to, bro.
Oh, right, you made it.
Fuck, I can't see. It's dark as hell. You want me to love you? Okay.
I should warn you. I don't believe in love anymore.
Oh my god, who's doing that?
Bro, I'm dead.
My ear. My left ear. Please.
Kobe.
I'm not playing that, dude. My ear is hurting.
That's gonna be his new, every time someone subscribes to his freaking shit on Twitch, that's what's gonna happen now.
I played it for Pyro.
Yay. We're not gonna...
Now he's probably gonna say something really stupid.
We have 47 comments. And we're still getting viewers. I don't know who they are, but okay.
Honestly, I have no idea where any of you guys are.
Bro, hold on, let's see.
If you look in the sky, you will see me. I have my own eyes fly.
You're red, right? Dude, you're all the way out there.
Yeah, I'm not red, I'm blue, but, yeah,
you wanna do what to me, Pyro? Is that even Pyro commenting still? It sounds like something Blood would say. Nah, if it was a Blood, he'd be all like, I can't do a good Blood impression, but,
I can, but I'm not gonna do it.
I feel like I'm going the wrong way.
If it was Blood, he'd probably be on like, nigger.
He'd be rapping.
Are you for real?
He'd be rapping retarded stuff though.
Oh god, thank the Lord we have a freaking fern. I love you, Chris. You're so amazing.
Yeah, who's your friend to come to me? I found the new Eagles nest.
I'm about to cook this some good meat, bro. We got that good meat coming in. I don't even know what mutton is, but man, this tastes good. Chris, are you building a house? Are you building an ark? What is this?
I got a spider chasing me.
Chris said, I'm going to watch Pornhub in bed.
Oh no!
Yo, Pyro just said you're gonna go watch Pornhub in bed, Chris.
Wait, who?
Pyro comments it saying you're gonna go watch Pornhub in bed.
How do you know?
I found lava.
How do you know?
I've made obsidian.
I'm about to kill myself again.
What?
That's
so
sad.
Don't do that. Don't be like your pet caterpillar. I can't talk.
Wait, what?
Your pet caterpillar.
Kitty.
There you go.
Dude, this like the worst struggle.
We are. We shouldn't have 51 comments, man. This isn't right.
I'm gonna get a full MP3 for you, and you can just upload it to your channel of the caterpillar.
Are these comments gonna be on YouTube or what?
Alright, I'm gonna go to your YouTube and I will tell you straight up.
You gotta go to Chris's.
What's Chris's YouTube then?
Chris Crisis. C R I S S. Crisis. I don't know how to spell crisis though.
Yo, I'm gonna build my house up here.
I see L crisscross.
Oh, y'all would be. Is no one really gonna take the Eagle's Nest?
Dude, I already made a new one. You can see me from here.
I'm taking all this shit up here. I see you guys.
You see what's me up there? What's up with Jakees thing? Just taking everybody's stuff, bro.
I was gonna go up there though, no lie.
Bro, this is where I might make this shit all flat up here.
Dude, I made a new Eagle's Nest. No, this is way taller than that one.
I'm not taking the Eagle's Nest.
Ow.
Nah, come over here.
Oh my lord.
Alright, I'm gonna run over there, but I'm gonna hopefully remember how to get back.
You can see from
treating life a nightmare, and let all your dreams come true.
Take the fucking water bucket.
Alright, Chris. I still don't see it.
Just go to my channel and you'll see a comment by me on my video.
Live. Hold on. Okay.
You said you can see me?
Yeah. Kobe, what'd you just do?
I jumped out because I'm gonna go get some more materials.
Dude, I made a bones, bro, and the first thing that shows up is buy my mixtape, bro.
Buy my mixtape, bro. That's what's up.
Yep.
That self-advertisement, though.
Hey, Kobe.
What's up?
I want you to get a shiz load of
ass hats.
Windows.
Minecraft.
I mean, sand.
Got you, cuz.
A lot of sand.
I'm
like
on
I'm
it.
About style packs on packs on packs of the sand.
I'ma come back like a Mexican, bro. Nothing but sand in my shoes and sweat in my hair.
Got you.
That's so racist.
Okay, El Paco, El Paco, El Paco, El Paco.
Laughing Jester. Phase Me. Okay, that's not that. That's gay. Death Killers. Cynthia Cardenas.
Wait, are those the are those the comments?
Yeah, Cynthia Cardenas, Phase Alex, Death Killers, Blood. And Laughing Jester.
Yo, this is awesome.
Wait, what is? What's going on?
Wait, what's
this
awesome?
This ice by this whole ice area,
dude.
Oh,
yeah, I know, right? It's awesome.
Yo, yeah,
dude,
come over here.
Though. Come up here, though.
I like chicken.
So do I.
Why is that funny to you? There we go. Oh, damn it, that's the one I wanted to bring back to you, Chris. I'm sorry.
Get sand.
I got you, son. I'm doing this for you, BB. I'm so glad I'm part Mexican because jumping over these wooden trees and fences would be a task for me if I was.
I'm literally watching you right now.
Wait, are you watching me right now? That's so cool.
Yo, you can see like everything up here.
So you're like looking at my screen right now?
Yeah.
That's hot. You see me doing this?
No!
I'm so glad you came up here, bro.
Shit, dude.
That sucks.
No, I'm gonna go back over there and get my shit. I tried to throw the water bucket down, but I couldn't get to it in time.
Dude, that would have melted all the ice.
Chris, how am I supposed to get in here?
I just kicked them off.
Here. I got them.
Thank you. Make it rain on me.
There you go.
Who the hell is this?
But that be the door, please.
I got you.
Hey, not gonna lie, this house is actually looking pretty dope.
Pretty deep. Hey, Kobe, you can have your pet moose.
Please, no, not now.
Oh, hell.
Pyro teeth 99.
Kick. Okay.
No, kill him. Sacrifice.
Hello, Pyro. Welcome to our Minecraft world and welcome to the stream. How are you doing? He actually left the game. Why? Why, Alex? Did he leave the party too? Don't leave the party, Ella.
Kobe, please don't get wrecked. Oh my gosh.
I could have died too. I'm not even joking. I need food. But you cooking us up a good meal? What we got over? Oh no, this is sand. I'm not gonna eat glass. Yeah, trying to kill me?
We're doing glass.
I'm not gonna eat that crap. Last time I ate glass, you know what happened? I died. Luckily, I had another life left, so you know what? That's good.
He's speaking straight facts right now.
Hey, come here, tell some of you.
Do I got cobblestone?
On you, yeah.
I got this.
That's not cobblestone.
Well, thank you for making me feel smart.
You're welcome.
Holy shit, it's a bunny killer.
One of these days, Chris. You know, you don't even know. What's up?
I'm gonna go join you guys.
Alright, so, Alex, come back. Like everything. Please, boss.
Yeah, I just picked up all my shit, but I'm not gonna, like, build a house, like, with you guys. You guys can have your own shit.
Got you, bro. Like, are you gonna be, like, our neighbor or something, or what?
Sure.
Alright, cool.
Kobe, I'll be right back.
Alright. Have a great day. I need some more wood planks. Shit, it was like 99 cents. Angry Birds.
Oh my, kill me. I just need one more freaking cobblestone.
Oh, it sucks.
Oh my gosh.
What shit, it was 99 cents.
Bro,
if you step any closer, I'm gonna kill your ass. Get away from me. Oh, shit. No, I'm kicking his ass. Fucker.
Oh, all out four.
Oh, no.
Well,
please don't kill me. Please don't kill me, Arcoby. I just want to have a nice server.
Can we all agree not to, like, wreck each other, please?
F me.
Chris, get out of there, okay? Don't get caught up in the, between the... their little gang war going on.
Gotcha.
All I see is, like, colors, like, flying at each other. What's going on?
You're ganging up on a white guy.
No. This place, this is not a safe place. I'm going to the Eagle's Nest.
This is not a safe place.
Dude, they got swords. Eagle's Nest. No, fall back. I'm out. Y'all on your own. I'm leaving. I'm going far west.
Just me.
I'm migrating.
See, I was just about to say that they made Jaquise migrate west.
Dude, I swear to God, if there's someone chasing in my direction, though, y'all need to let me know.
I'm gonna pretend like you can't see me. What is that skin? You look so retarded.
Everyone's fighting each other. It's like the end of the world over there. Fuck that.
He gave me a sword. I'm the chosen one. Apparently.
I found a new place.
How do I quick save?
It saves automatically now. You can't like just save it, but it does automatically.
Yes.
I need food.
I found a temple.
Ooh, get that good stuff out of there.
Yeah, I'm not stupid.
Kobe, I think we need more sand.
Are we?
Yeah, could you get some more?
Sure, boy.
You guys need it. Yo, I know.
Let me just put my stuff in this chest.
Hey, do you guys have food?
Yeah. I wish.
Kobe, right now it's not the time to be holding out on a nigga.
Hold on, wait, where's the food at, Chris? You said we got food. Where is it?
Right here. I get it to you.
Okay.
I have like three left. You guys should totally like come adventure with me though. I'll split the goodies.
Got you. I'll do it with. I'll adventure with you, bro.
I found a wolf. I don't know what you're gonna say. Oh, there's slime here. Fuck. I'm fucked. I'm gonna have to eat this.
This nigga's over here eating marshmallows and shit, hungry as rotten meat.
I just did.
Please tell me you're cooking food.
Again.
Yeah, okay, Jaquise, I got you, bro.
Cool.
Hey,
Kobe, mine dude's weak as hell.
Kobe.
Yeah, what's up?
You're gonna survive on this. And get from Jiggies, why not?
Alright.
I just need one. I'm not trying to be greedy or anything, you know. Oh god, there's a spider.
I got you, Jiggies.
I'm in the forest.
What color is your name?
What are you racist?
I found an apple. Fuck your hustle.
Alright, you're blue.
Kobe, you ever been robbed before on Minecraft? I'm about to make this like the division in a minute. Run your shit. Run your pockets, homie.
Oh, here, I got you, bro.
I'm about to do that right now. Thanks for mentioning that.
Aw, fuck for potatoes.
Hey, Kobe, we need sand.
I got some.
Oh, thank God, bro. Jaquise was listening all along.
I only got five, though.
You straight.
I got a lot of cobblestone though. Like two full stacks. And a full stack of dirt.
Hey Kobe.
Mm-hmm.
This is your bed.
Yeah, ma. We need one more for your keys.
I know we need
one. I'm not living here.
Oh, okay. Alright, I got you.
I was honestly gonna try to find a village and just like post up in one of their houses.
Is this like a housewarming like thing we're doing?
Basically.
Chiquis just rolls up, well, let me get that food though real quick. Alright, got my plate, got my meal, I'm out.
Yo, let me use this I'm gonna make some iron real quick.
Thank you.
Hey, is anybody watch Syndicate here?
Syndicate? I used to.
Bro, it's about to be a murder
concept. Oh, fuck that. I'm out.
Well, looks like I'm not eating this month.
Please don't kill.
No kills.
Oh, that's your furnace. Alright.
It's your furnace. I'm just using it to
get mine.
They attack me once.
Oh, I'm about to give you the...
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Balls.
You want some more?
I swear, bro. The skeleton got me killed. Damn you, skeletons.
Piece of struggle.
Yeah, dude, I was trying to do that with one hand. But nah, for real though, y'all should totally come with me for that temple adventuring cave adventure.
Alright, let me just give Chris this sand. I'll do it with you. Let me give me an axe and stuff.
Alright,
I'll be down for that. Now. Thank God there's a sheep here.
I was gonna stop killing them, but you know they kept coming back.
Epo! Why?
Oh my gosh.
So many skeletons on the spawn.
Can you guys point me your direction, please?
We're at spawn, so we're good.
Oh my god, bro. Fucking Epo killed me.
That a slime killed you.
Yeah, the slime.
Behind you, bro.
Hold on, I really need to know where I died at.
I don't like adventuring on my own with like random niggas on the server now. People get shot and mobbed. Like, all I got is this axe right now. And I'm like wide open to anything. I'm in the middle of the desert.
We'll go together once I can find my stuff, bro. I'm not gonna sit here and lose my pork chops.
Hey, yo, Kobe, what you have on you?
I had pork chops. I had wool. And I had
I found this huge open area.
My map, bro.
Into like an arena.
Why are you streaming from Chris?
Because I don't know how to put my videos on private.
It's
easy. Did my stuff despawn yet? I hope it didn't.
Yeah, there's like iron and stuff in here. Oh my god.
God, where is my stuff, bro? I need to retrace my steps. Wow, how great.
Turn up your gamma.
I just picked up all my stuff and the creeper blew me up again.
You need to turn up your gamma.
Okay.
Just a little bit. Not that much.
I got you.
Oh, come on. It's getting low. Well, yeah, just do it anyways. Next time.
Thank God the sun is coming up. You guys, who's ever pink or red? You're in the treehouse, right?
No.
I'm okay, well.
I just spawned.
Oh, you're fucking kidding me.
Oh, what's up, Chiquis? What happened? Did you step on the little paddle thing?
I jumped. Alright, I was going down with my water, right?
Yeah.
And the water disappeared because I took it away, and my dude, like, gently floated right into the middle onto the pad.
Oh, man.
And I looked at it, and I heard it click, and that's when I was like, are you kidding me? I knew there's no way of me getting out of that. Now I have nothing.
I'm sorry.
I'm gonna... Doggo.
Here, Kobe, you got sand?
Right, yes! I got it, boy!
I'm taking my eagle's nest back.
I'm gonna try to scavenge.
I got these creepers, bro, I swear. Yo, Chris, the sand's gonna be in the top chest, okay? I'm taking that meat, though. Oh man. Smile.
I see some of my shit down there.
Ow. Yo, Chris, where you at?
System.
Smile.
Yo, Kobe, please tell me you got some food for me, bro.
I got you. Where you at?
I'm in the desert, bro.
Alright, I'll be there in a second. Don't worry.
I'm like, I don't even know where to find. I can't kill this bunny though. I need your meat, cuz.
I got you. What color are you again? Let's see. You're
bunny,
blue.
Stop trying to juke me out though, cuz. What's up, you okay, bitch? Here's another one.
I'm glad we made a treehouse, bro. I just skipped through so much land. So, like, are you both just gonna, like, keep killing each other or what? How do you kill this man twice in a row? What the heck?
I found an apple.
You shouldn't be too far away from me. Where you at? Wait, are you in that cave?
I'm right here, dude.
Oh, here, got you. Yeah, I'll come up there.
Come up here, cuz.
There you go, bruh. Jimmy John's, bro. Special delivery.
I appreciate that so much, dude. Alright. I'm gonna make...
Don't suppose you can make an axe for your boy?
Yeah, I can make it out of... I can make one out of cobblestone real quick. Let me just get some cobblestone.
Yeah, pickaxe would be nice, boy. I would love one. Wait, where'd you go? I was like right behind you last time I checked.
Up here.
Oh, okay. What's good?
Can I not throw this out? Here.
Oh no. Chris left, so that means...
Probably had to go.
Please tell me this man... It's better save.
Yeah, Chris had to go, bro.
This nigga couldn't save it, though. Well, that's it.